Today's mug moment is from Matthew 27:19-22. While Pilate was sitting on the judge's seat, his wife sent him this message. Don't have anything to do with that innocent man, for I have suffered a great deal in a dream today because of him. But the chief priests and the elders persuaded the crowd to ask for Barabbas and to have Jesus executed. Which of the two do you want me to release to you? Asked the governor. Barabbas, they answered. What shall I do then with Jesus, who is called the Messiah? Pilate asked. They all answered, crucify him. Even Pilate's wife knows that Jesus should not be executed, and Pilate has done everything he can to avoid this. But the crowd has now asked that Jesus be crucified. Jesus is going to go to the cross. He is going to be crucified. Though he was pure, though he was innocent, he would go to the cross carrying our sins, the sins of mankind. He would take those sins to the cross. He would take those sins to the grave. And because of that, we will spend eternity in heaven with him. All we have to do is confess our sins. And all we have to do is ask him to be in our lives. He purifies us from all sin. All we have to do is ask. Take some time today to go to him, to thank him, to ask him into your life, to have him take your sins so that someday you can be with him in heaven. I hope you have a great day.